9 months ago, a tornado ripped through part of Tulsa, causing extensive damage to retail and office spaces near 41st and Yale. Most of the businesses rebuilt or moved, but business has not resumed at Remington Tower. We reached out to the tower's management, and they say engineers are still working out what would be best for the property. They also say there's no timeline for when a decision will be made about the tower's future.